blue when I was 9, and it blew me away. My mind was like just blown. So I think that early on started my love affair with classical art. I think it was my husband's choice. He likes that piece a lot, and so we went with his gut instinct to put that piece in, but I think it was the right one. Very, very supportive. I couldn't do this without him. He's my rock. That's how we met. We're both interested in art. And we met through a mutual friend, one of my models actually, introduced us. Well, I told you about the Louvre. That was a big, important moment in my art career, I guess, or my formidable childhood mind. It kind of catapulted me to this place. But I don't know, I guess near-death experiences, nearly drowning was another one that was interesting. You always remember that, those kind of monumental events.
Was there a specific piece in the Louvre that was you were really drawn to?
Actually, I was